within their breath, that they don't want to speak, they don't want to waste it, that the preciousness of what Allah has given to them, they conserve it and use it in the way of Allah, and that was the unnecessary speech that doesn't need to be spoken. So that they train themselves on how to keep a path of silence. And that's why Sayyidina Abu Bakr as-Siddiq as-Salam had a rock for 7 years. We said that many times. That put a lollipop in your mouth so that you stop talking. And keep a path in which to practice the way of the Salik and those who took this path of realities.